Besides being Lucy's godmother, aren't you also her piano teacher?
Yes.
And
Annie plays the piano beautifully. You really do, Annie.
Sam, it's Annie's turn now.
Yeah.
And didn't you graduate magna cum laude from the Juilliard School of Music?
Summa cum laude.
Excuse me. Now, Miss Cassell, in all the time that you've known them, have you ever questioned Sam's ability as a father?
Never.
Never?
Never. Look at Lucy. She's strong. She displays true empathy for people, all kinds of people. I know that you all think she's as smart as she is, despite him, but it's because of him.
So what you're saying is, you don't worry about Lucy's future.
No, I do. I worry all the time. I worry if they take Lucy away from her father, they will take away an enormous piece of her. And I worry that she will spend the rest of her life trying to fill that hole.
Thank you, Miss Cassell. No further questions.
Thank you for coming here today, Annie.
You're welcome, Sam.
Can Sam add?
Yes.
What about multiplication?
He's learning.
What does that mean? He can't even multiply 2 times 2?
You know, I don't know about you, Mr. Turner, but my memories of my parents have nothing to do with the times table or with state capitals.
Oh, the truck ran into the state capitol building and it went on fire on television.
Your Honor, I saw that on a Channel 5 news with a reporter with a toupee, and Mr. Turner lost his toupee.
Oh, shh.
Thank you, Mr. Wiley. I bet he's knocking on your door, asking questions all the time, huh?
Yes, yeah. All the time. Let's see, the last question was whether to use Biz or Clorox to get the grass stains out of Lucy's soccer uniform.
Biz.
Okay, eventually Lucy will go through puberty. How much insight, how much know-how will he bring to those sensitive subjects of a young girl's development?
I can only imagine how much insight and sensitivity you yourself would bring to that delicate area, Mr. Turner, or any father for that matter.
And you've had plenty of opportunity to observe fathers, haven't you?
Objection.
Well, the fact that Ms. Cassell hasn't left her room in, I'm sorry, I don't know how many years it's been, must have some effect on her perception.
I'll allow it. Please answer the question.
I have had 28 years in the real world, and I have been able to observe all kinds of fathers.
What about your father? Ms. Cassell, since you seem to be such an expert on father-daughter relationships, sorry, Ms. Cassell, I need to hear your response. What about your father? What about your father?